another bucket that would be more geared and specialized toward, focused on rural areas. Again, that would be determined by the state, not Washington, D.C. So those are some of the ideas that we think.
Small nuclear source in the tip of this rod that depending on how much radiation gets back to the Geiger counter, there's a relationship to density. So we can test without having to take a core of the asphalt, which is destructive.
Yeah.
You can
just do it like that.
Do it like that. That's just a lab
block.
Yeah. Concrete cylinder. So we break these, just check the compressive strength, how strong the concrete is.
Yeah. Now where are you using that at?
This was core, right, Holly?
Yeah, if there's any question about the concrete cylinders that we take on the job site, if we think that somebody has messed up the testing, then we go out and we drill one straight out of the mat and break it in the lab to verify. I don't know what that is.
We're running a sand equivalency test on that.